we go.
Hello, everyone. Welcome along. I think. Sorted out my audio now. It might be a little bit too loud, so if anyone sees this and wants to get back and say, yes, that's too loud, or no, that's fine, please just crack on and let me know. Today, my first mission as an ecologist. It's not really an ecologist mission, but I'm going to do it anyway. There's a lead a group of rookies into the zone. Now, I've built up a bit of a kind of thing here. It's like, yeah, well, these rookies are actually working for me. They're my contacts. I'm going to send them out, and they're going to come back with mutant scraps and artifacts for me. So that's my that's the story, and that's what I'm sticking to. So yeah, zone time. Sunday afternoon zone time. With a hangover. Let's do it. Alright, so these rookies, I've got a couple of them. I'm going to take them over here. Between you and me, I think I might run into some trouble. But we'll see. And then after this, I'm going full ecologist. I'm hunting mutants, I'm hunting artifacts. That's what I'm doing.
Мужик, ты оружие спрячь.
Alright, Jesus. Take it easy. Leading some rookies into the zone. Nothing serious. Don't want any trouble. Oh, there's quiet around these parts today, apparently. Yeah, don't worry about that. That guy's just waiting for me because he's too crazy, frankly. Now I wonder what's going to happen. Oof, what a shot, what a shot. Ah, get off. Not a strong start. Not a strong start at all. Jesus. Bleeding still. That went terribly. Terribly. Thanks to God. Fed your rod. Fed your rod. Am I still bleeding? I'm not wearing my hat either. Put that on. Deep breaths. What's happening? Am I bleeding? Am I bleeding still? Jesus H. Christ, that was terrible. Not a strong start. Not a strong start at all. Right. Yep, that was cool. I did really well there. Nay bother. Lots of cat bits to sell. Probably gonna have to spend the money on a new first aid kit. Yeah. Well, let's turn the mission anyway. The money I make will obviously equate to two more first aid kits. Minimum. Yeah, need to take that geezer back. I'll do that now. I'll do it now. He's become a liability. Bogdan too. Bogdan's still around somewhere, he's not dead or anything. Just put him off site somewhere for the time being. Don't know what to do with him. Strelok. Not Strelok. Sid. Was it this guy? Did you give me this mission? The job is done. Thanks. Peace. Right. Let's buy some first aid kits. That was fucking dreadful. Very poor indeed. Oh, hold on a second. Hold on a second. Ah, God damn it. I've got to do a thing first. Options main, game, sound, how do we turn off the radios? No. Any way to disable radios. Despawn ultra, oh yeah, if I dropped it, that's fine. Minimap, AI, helicopter patrol, helicopter sounds, NBC, radio music. Sorry, it's bullshit, I know, but you know what it's like with Twitch. Anything copyrighted and I'll just mute my whole stream, which isn't ideal, given I've wrestled this long to get fucking sound to work in the first place. So, something of a ball ache, because copyright. Hi there, I want to buy some stuff. Primarily first aid kit. Because I suck. Let me have a look. What are your first aid kits are? Oh, that's a fancy one. Have I bought all of his regular med kit? Ah, shit. Oh well. Spent 15 grand on one. Fucking on fire. No, there's none here, is there? What about this? Health restoration. Yadulin. Semi-drug based on morphine, allows you to quickly dull pain and increase production of adrenaline, aiding you to use it in withstanding even the most intense battles. It is popular among stalkers, often used as a recreative drug. Recreational drug among criminal groups, and is allegedly being supplied to the monolith. So it will restore my health by 20% for 263 seconds. That sounds pretty good. Try it. Let's try some drugs. Why not? Sherlock's very happy that I've gone the drugs route. Also, that being accessible, it easily reaches internal mechanisms and is therefore widely used in the cleaning and repair of various components. Is it worth hanging around, keeping hold of? I'm trying to cook some stuff. Okay, let's try and cook some stuff. I'll learn how to cook. Cooking in the zone with Tandino. This is what you get today. You get a hungover cooking in the zone stream. Let's have a look at what's happened. So we've got three of them, that's fine. Don't worry too much about that. I need more bandages. Fucking 1200 rubles for a bandage. I mean, come on now. It's ludicrous. Ludicrous performance. Mutant bits and pieces. How much for 5 cat claws? Can't eat them, can I? What about... What's this? Cat tail? Can I eat it? Log it. We've got some meat. flesh meat that's like kind of like pork, only much, much more disgusting. A pack of old meat as well. Alright, let's have a cook. Let's have a cook off. Zone cooking with Tandino. Peace. First of all, let's see if the stash is local. That is. I could go and do that actually, couldn't I? I cannot see a local stash. Yeah, I kind of figured after I did my hit the other day, that wasn't really a very ecologist kind of thing to do. So, yeah. So I need to kind of rethink my kind of, what I'm about. Anything I can get rid of? That? Got away a few pounds, hasn't it? 6 kilograms. I mean, I don't know why. I think I picked that up with the intention of repairing it, and I probably will at some point, but. I need to learn how to repair stuff as well, actually, thinking about it. Is there anything in the guide about repairing things? Features? Item disassembly, it's kind of the opposite of that. Workshop repair. Check for requirements to repair your equipment first. Can we use repair with counterparts to better condition? Okay. Come back to that. Yes, indeed. Indeed, Sid. We'll come back to that. Yes, cooking. Cooking in the zone. Got some old meat and a dream. Let's see how we get on.
Слушаю тебя.
Yes, indeed. Right, I'm near a campfire. But I would imagine something along the lines of a right click might do it. I just can't find the kettle now. Let's use. Okay. Fat bacon. Use my fuel charcoal. Flesh meat and water. Oh god, it's expensive though, isn't it? Like this. Okay, let's cook. 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 Eat, cook, delicious. Okay, did that work? Cook a thing, did I just make this? Rat skewers! Let's make more rat skewers. Use. Bogdan, why are you chatting to me? Like, you're in the cellar? Do a cook. You're gonna cook? Oh, yes. Put that on there. Not that it makes a blind bit of difference, but. Cool, that'll work then. Just can't find my kettle now. Surely I get more than like two uses out of it. Miscellaneous items. Come on now. What kind of military kettle only works like twice? Interesting. Definitely can't see that anymore. So weird. It's not there, is it? Fine. I'm fine. I don't want to cook anyway. Zones back market, so anyway, that fear of malastage, but other groups, the ecologists almost never part with their patches of winery, however, although that doesn't stop the zone's less scrupulous denizens. Like, I'd like to know what. Oh, can I repair this then myself? Hello. Excuse. Nope. Unless I have to take, oh, I'll perhaps take it off this, right? I can't repair it when I'm wearing it. Right, you come off. Finally got all kinds of things today. And you come off. Oh, am I nude now? I'm just a heavy jumper. Fine. Alright, let's do a repair. Nope. Nope. Okay. What about this? Details. Cool, okay, that's interesting. The electric materials are going to wear a great insulation from shock than most similar models, most commonly used by the zone's Spetsnaz operators, especially in the PS5 body armor. Headgear repair kit, Zavida glue tube. Turbo tube, so I've got to use this, have I? Man, this is. Ah, it's not those. So, what patch I need to attach? What patch is attached to it? Action military, right? No, I don't want it. Their patch off. Campfire scenes, eh? Like, I just should just be able to like drag a patch onto a thing. Well, I can't. Just whack it on then. I'm suddenly very hungry. So I'll have some of this delicious zone for rat skewers or fat bacon. Jesus. A little cigarette as well, why not? How are we doing? I'm a bit thirsty as well. I just want a drink. Well, that certainly filled me up, at least, if nothing else. What time do we think the Psy Storm is coming? Tarantula. Ivanka. He's not been the same since he married Trump. Jokes. Funny jokes. Come on then. Let's go for a mooch. Let's go and empty out a lair. And escape, save, new save, time, turn to game. Right, where are we going? Northeast of the farm. Yep, you alright? You good? Yeah, don't worry about that. He's happy, he's in the basement. He's safe there. Well, that shadow or thing. You know what we've got loaded up. I think we'll use these instead. Could do with knowing like what's selected. What's loaded currently. It's fine. We'll get by. I wonder. The eagle-eyed amongst you might notice there's one or two upgrades happened. I did some missions, got some money, bought some essentials, head torch, that kind of stuff. Found this bear detector on a stash, which is pretty cool. Not sure how safe I'm about to be here. Three or no, that's a rifle. Can't remember the key to switch detectors. I could have a look. I'll have a look in a bit. Okay, we don't have to be scared of radiation anymore. We've got a hat on. Makes everything okay. I've got all poke around if you wanted to. What is this place here? The mill. If Bogdan was here, he would have smashed it open by now. Nothing. Yeah, I can't fully remember what time they said the ice storm was coming. Sure, it's fine. There's nothing to worry about. Stuck into the farm, I think, need be. Take some shelter. Let's not check a thing. For a second. Cool, man. Let's go. So I've decided to... I was using Streamlabs OBS for a while. And I've decided for a bit of a change of pace, and because I think it seems to be more complicated. I know it isn't, but it seems more complicated and therefore better. So I switched over to just regular OBS, but it seems like the two, like, I thought they were quite different at first, but it seems like the two have just converged now, Streamlabs and regular, which is pretty cool. So, I think Streamlabs just has a prettier skin on it, from what I can gather, and, like, fewer complexities, advanced settings and stuff. I mean, they're there, probably, but it's, you know, they're not, you don't have to look at them if you don't want to. A lot of it's automatic, like, testing-wise, isn't it? It's pretty cool, but I like it. I like OBS. It feels more it feels more professional. Right, what are we looking for? Looking for some mutants. I don't know whether they're going to be. They'll probably be dogs, I would have thought. Dogs or fleshes. Maybe cats. Fucking hate cats. They're not in real life, like, I love cats in real life, but. These kind of cats, they can get fucked. They're really annoying. What should we expect to attack here? Ecologist kind of ecol. Take it slow. Hide a lot. Run away. When we need to. Got this. I believe in me. Sneaky, sneaky. Can't see a thing. Are we scared of? Oh, okay, there we go. Fuck me. A few more shots, do you want to take a few more shots there? Are you flanking me now? I can see you there. Where are you? Come on. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Just after some flesh bacon. Where? Where have you gone? This unknown enemy. Are you unknown though? It's only 13 rounds to put that thing down. Where the fuck have you gone? Hello? I only want your bacon. There you are. There you are. What are you doing? I'm over here, look. Thank you. That was easy enough. Just got to do my thing. Mutant police. How are you for bacon? Do you have any spare? Fucking disgusting you are. No charm. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. No doubt there's some kind of stash knocking around these parts, but I'm sure I'll find it if I'm intended to find it. What's the deal with soldiers wandering around? Bodan Hog? Bogdan? Isn't that a coincidence? I'm not sure it is. Oh no. Caught out by the Tesla and anomaly. Anomaly. This underpass is usually flanked by military as well, isn't it? I haven't seen any military there for some time. Alright, we're heading back to the Rocky Village, turning this quest. I need to kind of trim through my quests as well, because, like I said, I'm not going. I shouldn't be doing things like, if I'm playing as an ecologist, I shouldn't really be doing things like hits and stuff. I mean, unless it's bandits and, you know, if they're in the way of me trying to get to something more relevant, then it seems fine, but otherwise it's a bit, that doesn't seem very ecologist. Oh, there's no stash here. It's a perfectly good stash worthy crate. This FOV thing's weird for me, this. Like, so, as I'm on an ultra wide monitor, so I've got 2560 by 1080, it should be outputting at that. And, like, but at the edges, like, things look a lot closer. Like, see how that changes? No idea what all that's about. But should we have a little explore in here? Go on, let's do it. Curiosity's got the better of me. Friendly? Jesus. This is a thing I should be learning how to do, actually. Controls. Toggle suppressor 7. Oh, do I have to toggle it? No, surely not. PDA map, PDA dimensions, PDA guide. There's no other like alternative thing for a detector now. Zero is a firing mode for weapons. Now I type Y. Geiger counter. Detector O. No. Anyway, do we think these boys are friendly? Ay. Stupid. Hello? No, they're not friendly. They're not friendly at all. Mean. Where have you gone? Where are you? Fuck me, where are you? Over here somewhere. You behind those rock rose bricks. Not gonna go well, this is it. Oopsie. Fuck off. Use the bandage. Be cool. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Not again, surely. Anyone else? You're never on your own. That didn't go so well, but that guy can't be on his own, right? That seems foolhardy. Should we head back to Rookie? Okay, let's go. Coming back, boys. Coming back. Oh, I'm antsy today. Woof. Turn this quest in before things go south. Fucking around today. Who's wounded? I'm wounded, yeah, but I'm not surrendering. No surrender. Don't worry about that. Me and Bogdan have got this. We've got this down. Don't worry about that. Maybe somewhere we have some sleep. What time is it? 4 o'clock? Yeah, I could probably have a night's sleep, couldn't I? Is it you? Hi there. Let me get a drop. Thank you. Sorry, don't have anything. Cool, okay. Later, dude. Wearing a helmet though. Let's. Oh. Oh, is that the storm happening? No. Yes. No. Storm. No. Absolute scenes.
Что-то стоящее. Так, что интересует?
How long do I want to keep this guitar for, really? Won't ever put your scientist suit under the closed cycle system and so on. It's worth a few quid. You can have it. I'm not going to use it myself.
Хороший товар.
Right. That's pretty fucked, to be fair. Literally all of this ammo can be used by this pistol, that's pretty good. The Glock, she's a hardy one. My watch worth 1 ruble. I forgot, yeah, I was checking the time with PDA. I've got a watch on, haven't I? The helmet. Made their way into the zone. I always forget to do this every damn time. Unload. Unload. So this is more accurate, but handling's worse. It does more damage. Fire rate's lower, of course, because scorpion's like a submachine, isn't it? So we've unloaded it, we're just gonna vlog out, we hope we're keeping it. Jesus, I'm sorry, Sherlock, I couldn't mean to. Sorry, Sid. Mean to point my weapon in your face. Trade, please. And. How's about we sell this little thing? Yeah? No?
Братан, ты не врубаешься? Мне нужен реальный товар.
Can't believe that military car was used twice. Some bullshit. I don't want to keep the. I mean, if I'm going to keep an instrument, probably want to keep the. This is what? 1.5 kilograms? It's 35 grams? 350 grams? 644 versus 131. Yeah, okay. Off you pop. Congratulations. And a couple of Russian playboys. Yeah. What else have we got here? Some flesh meat. No. Ammunition. Shotgun shells. I feel like I probably left a rifle somewhere. Not a rifle, sorry, a shotgun. That geezer was took out. These are the hydro ones, aren't they? You know what? Why don't I keep buying them? You kind of around with me. It's a perfectly good chest here. Personal stash. Get rid of the shit I don't need as yet. Okay. Well, that's that problem sorted for now. Keeping that. Need all that ammo. What's this? Flash eye. I could probably get more for it if I went back to the lab. But can I be arsed right now because we're about to have a psi storm. This is tools, repair equipment. Harmonica. Then let's play the harmonica, can't we? Field cooking kit. Usable for cooking meats of lesser mutants. Is that another one use thing, isn't it? Medicine and consumables. Misc. So I have a guide. Read. Oh, that's cool. Not know that was a thing. I guess it's kind of like quite useful to have then. You have to make things, is it? Guide to use a survival skills prize over your common survival kits, later chapters, basic gear, or common materials. Shit, that's really useful. You got another watch? Okay.
Так, что интересует?
Misc. Survival guide, check 2. You can have that watch for 1 ruble. Or used for repairing, right? Cleaning a weapon, etc.
Братан, ты не врубаешься?
Yeah, I mean, It is a bandit. I don't know. No, probably not. I mean, if I'm going to come across them anyway, then that's fine, shooting in self-defense, but in this case, I'm not sure that that is what an ecologist would do. So, I'm afraid for now, I cannot go the route of the easy money. See you later. Try some of these cool drugs I bought. See what happens. Let's do it. Save game. Cool drugs. And return to game. Alright, what are they? Consumables. Go on, let's try it. Use. Oh, holy shit. That's the good stuff. Is it the good stuff? Am I healing? I'm healing. Shifting balls. Some drug harmonica. How do I stop playing? Anyway, stop. There we go. Thanks. That's very nice. Hail to the blues and prison romance lovers. Nice. Right, what's next on our list? Obviously we can't stray too far because, you know, bad things about to happen. But I'm gonna meet with librarian, that seems like it's an ecologist kind of thing to do. Your next destination. Dr. Strelok's Alcon has retired to the northwest corner of the Great Swamps, find a way to reach him to continue your search for Strelok. This. What happens in missing scroll that RFC is required to search? Oh, okay, so I need to buy an RFC. Oh, that's cool. Okay, nice one. That's a proper sciencey thing to do. I'll do it. I will fucking do it. Hello, Sid. I need one of your RF receivers. Unless, can I make one? Can I craft stuff? All about. Note, not just talking, note, message. Go on. How do I read all about it? Oh, okay. I don't find it slash difficult to know what is written in the first place, but probably someone's killing. Don't have a text of notaries. Oh yeah, I'm a military stalker. This is something unbelievable. The best equipment, the best objectives, the best weapons, the best everything. Finally, we have called a truce between the military and the stalkers. We don't have to shoot each other for once, and this is great. We are all slaves, Slavs, so we should stick together. What about marauders? Fuck those motherfuckers. It's always great to put a bullet right between their eyes. I'm just a noob here in this squad, but I already feel like I've become a real man, strong and important, and that's good. Okay. I don't know, there must be like crafting, workshop craft. Choose a craft entry of your choice, so like mechanics workshop can use. So I've got to pay the 1,000 rubles for it. Ugh, maybe that goes down in price as time goes on. We will see. Anyway, I need an RF receiver to find some mutants.
Что притащил?
Mm-hmm.
Так,
show me your tool. What's this? This it? No, it's an IED. Careful with that kind of thing. Ugh. It's not cheap, is it?
Молодец. Я доволен.
I feel like it's a thing I should have anyway. Treat yourself to a new balaclava. Yeah? No. Have you restocked on anything? I'm probably going to head off to another place, I think, to get restock of stuff. Those pills are pretty good. How am I for food? 4 tins of beef tushonka, putinka, man's vodka, that a real man's vodka, punching bears kind of vodka, chocolate protein bar for emergencies, got some smokes, for medkits, yeah, maybe just get some bandages, I guess. So I'm burning through these. Can't hurt, can it? Never have too many bandages. Ammo as well, man. Always need ammo. $7,000 worth of ammo. Nah. $3,000 worth of ammo for now. Just to keep on top of it. So expensive. Why are you so expensive? These are pretty cheap. Much better. What does it actually do? I mean, that seems pretty cool. Cool. Right, we're good. We are good for now.
Вот так бы всегда.
What was that note I received when I was thingy thingy? Updated, lost signal. Spot items, RF receiver. RF receiver. Oh. It's ice storm time.
increase frequency, decrease frequency, mouse 2. Left shift, increase frequency by 10 kurtz, mouse increase.
That's pretty cool, okay. I'll do that. Presumably, I need to equip it. And presumably, the rate of burn of the batteries will be huge. What frequency was it? 35 megahertz. Gone a bit dark. No, I didn't sell the wrong watch, did I? No, I thought it was on my watch. I thought I had two. Oh well, tell the time like a future person.
Слушаю тебя.
What do you mean? Mission failed. What? I don't even know how I failed that mission. Don't even know how. There's a stash in a tree somewhere around here. Maybe we'll have a little bit of a mooch around. See what we can find. If anything. There's definitely some kind of tree stash around these parts. I'm almost certain of it. No? Okay. Nice things down here. Dimitri Bonaparte. That's your real name. Could you move? Yep. Bogdan? Oh, he's angry. a fracture to fracture.
Привет, брат.
Recording west of the anomaly in the woods. Yeah, that sounds like a thing I would do. Thanks. Moving a particularly convoluted way to get up to the stash in the tree. Nothing can be asked right now. Been down here yet? I think I perhaps have. Yeah, I have. There's nothing down here. What? What is that? Nice. Okay. Didn't realise they were there. That's, I'm fine with that. Where are you, Lanka Tarantula? Are you nearby? Are you one of the patrolling people? There you are. It's a cell. Broken radio, no good, really. Pack of old meat. Nothing. Alright. Leave you to it then, mate. Big old Kamuma. Darkscape. Where's Darkscape? Is nearby. Through the dark skin. Go on. Why not? I'll do it. Actually, never mind. There's actually Bogdan's with me. Well, maybe it's time to send Bogdan home, right? Good night's sleep. Guy. Oh, what a night. What a night. Probably time to go to bed, I think. Dimitro? Do you mind if I just have a bit of sleep? Yeah? Is that okay? Four in the morning. It's a good night, long sleep. Yeah. Sleepy time. Oh, okay, I'm hungry. Fine. A pet cobble dog. And for food, what should we have? Bit of Tshanka. So apparently that meeting, another mission's been completed. Pretty cool.
Слушаю тебя.
Yes, I will take that. Hey, life, yo. Cannot beat it. That was the hardest task I've ever done. Alright, come on buggers, let's go. It's time. It's time we say goodbye.
Привет, брат.
I'll get some more water and some more food before I fuck off. What a long journey. It sounds like helicopters. I'm not sure if it's noise. Ambulance. You never sleep, Sid, you never sleep. You're a madman. We got this fancy water. No, we've got like none left at all now. Okay. Yeah, we need that. We need that. What else do we need? What's this? Ecologist? That sounds. Yeah. Doesn't sound like a good thing. We've got shit food and cigarettes to counter the shit food. Got some beans as well, eh? Never have too much food. I feel like I want this. How much is this? 4,800? Is it worth it? I'll probably find one if I look around. No. Okay. Back we go. Come on, Bogdan, you know what needs to happen now. You need to go home. Message the mess when I was sleeping. mission has recently occurred in the zone. Destroy the mutant lair. That was done for me. Okay. It's Bogdan and friends.
Слушаю тебя.
Come on, Bogdan.
Yeah, you pretend like you've got nothing I can manage. But I know you've got loads of stuff. Loads of good stuff as well.
Getting there with the bandit patches, I need another, maybe another three of them. No, another five of them, sorry. Quick maths.
I forgot what even what we were doing with you.
We are going back. We are delivering this man safely. Search and rescue. We're going all the way to Jupiter. Game on the road again. Let us roll. On or off? That's on. Cool. Pop your helmet on, my boy. Onwards. Okay. Should we stop over here for a second? What on earth were you? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take five. Gonna take five. Any second now. Any second now. Dashboard. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Box done. You all right? Around these parts for me, all the boys. Is the red forest? Nope, where are we? Where is this thing to go to? What a lovely morning for it. Absolutely delightful. I think I'm alright, but I think I probably need to think about the people who I'm with. A bit of a mixture around the farmhouse, see what's there, if anything. Not been back since the ill-fated hit. What do we think? Do we think trouble lies this way? Fine, took your time. What? You should be talking to someone. Definitely a weapon there, and I think someone's taken it. Right, why do you keep knocking me out of the way? Seriously, Bogdan, stop it. Pills. Aqua tubs. Right. Everyone stand still. It's insane. get on this book then, or should I? I'll do it. Time. Oh god. Out of the way. Both of you. Well then, if you insist. Okay, let's move on. Come on, gents. Else but looking at around these parts. Oh, easy. Easy. I'm not sure this thing's working. It doesn't seem to be doing anything to let me know that there's anomalies nearby. Over here? We could pick up that jerry can. I think I want it though. Nor do I think there's any use to make it either. Whoopsie. We should push on. Going, boys, are you gonna stay there? I mean, it's fine if you wanna stay there, right? I'm going to the mill anyway, so. What about doing. Oh, you're there as well. Okay. Should check out the mill. Come on then, let's go. Here, shots being fired from the mill area. So it's going down. Are you coming? Are you coming? Come on. See if you want to follow me. Can you follow me to the mill? Yeah? For the radioactive bus stop. Follow me now, or no? Okay. Fine, come on. We'll go to the farm then. We'll go to the farm, we'll do a little save. We'll head back. A bit cool and quiet here. Yeah. It's a game. There could be a better way of doing this thing. Number two. All right. Number two. There we go. Problem solved. With me, gents. You boys. Just doing your own thing. I'm going to be on guard duty here, that's a bit dangerous, it could be anything. With me? Yeah, good. Just checking. I feel like maybe I've checked this before, but maybe not. Of course I have. Let's see if we can repair some stuff. I know you need tools, I know.
Решил улуч.
I know you need tools. And that's fine. I also need to repair some stuff. Right. Hold on a second.
Если что еще понадобится, заходи.
Right, what can I do? Replacement parts. I don't have any replacement parts. List of craftable items. That's pretty cool. Craft one of these devices. Craft a bear detector. No, I can't. Equipment. Are we kettle? No, need to touch scraps. Have I lost it? We've got medium armor repair kit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Headgear repair kit. Can I repair this? Medium armor repair kit. Okay, so I need one of them. Oh god. Give me a medium armor repair kit. Trade. Medium armor repair kit, light armor repair kit, headgear repair kit. How much is that anyway? 8 grand. I mean, it's pretty fucking stupid to get him to repair it himself. Well, he spent 1 grand. Alright, how much is that going to cost to repair? 27 grand, okay. Trade. That's a weapon cleaning, nope. Field armor, nope. What I would give for some kind of filter. Light armor, the gear, rounds, field armor. Did that one, does it? It would be too easy, wouldn't it? It would be way too easy, that. What's this? Weapon cleaning. Handgun repair kit, I mean... 15 grand, or I can just ask him to do it. For how much? 4 grand. Repair. 9 grand. No. Or a headgear repair kit. It's definitely one of those. Gear repair kit? I did see one. 8 grand. Okay. Try that. Just try it out, let's see if it works. There's some other arbitrary like thing. Parts? No? How does this work? Prepare? Man, I need to check out some tutorials on this. I might do that and come back. Just cannot do anything. Ugh, what a waste of money that was. Okay, we'll do that. Yep. I'm not wasting fucking 9 grand and not repair anything. Insane. Should be grey. Alright, I'm gonna take a break.